FotoMagico is a registered trademark of Boink Software, and I am in no way affiliated with Boink Software. In this lesson, I'm going to teach you how to adjust the settings of your slideshow in FotoMagico. If you come up to the top where it says Slideshow and click there, right below it says Settings. If you click that, it's going to bring up this dialog here, and make sure that you have Settings selected at the top left. And below that it says Stage Size. When you first created your slideshow, you had to set the size, but you can change that here at any point. Beside that it says Custom. You can come up and change that to, right now I have it set as Display Resolution, but you can change it to your 4x3 or 16x9 or even HD if you want, or you can come over and adjust the custom resolution to anything you want by inputting your numbers there manually. Below that it says background color. By default your background is going to be black. If you click the black there, you can change the background color to anything you want. I'm going to change it to a nice green there. And below that it says options, and if you check slideshow loops, that's going to make your slideshows repeat endlessly until you hit the escape key to get out of it. And also, if you click the Info tab at the top here, you can add some info to your slideshow, such as the author, and you can add a description and URL and such things. But that's how you adjust the settings for your slideshow in FotoMagico.